now the Fusion have got the ults. The window's probably going to go down. Indeed it does. So pumping damage through it. Both teams just trying to take it head on as they both use their amplification matrixes, but forced backwards now. Rally used as well. Alarm's going to be trying to lead it in, but fades away for both of these teams. Now we see Dravidic Flux connects onto a lot of targets. Fembest uses his Fortify to negate a lot of it. EQO so low. He's only on 7 HP. Still gets the kill, but eventually shut down. Exe from afar puts an end to it. The dash through, the Fusion finding the Picos. A lot of damage, a lot of sustain. I think Alarm being one of the key figures there in that team fight.
Yeah, Fury and Alarm. They're such an amazing duo. They're normally defensive to shut down Sparkle, but this time they're playing offensively. Using the Rally, using the Gravitic Flux, setting EQO up, and then pummeling everybody else when it comes down to that brawl. Are Paris really going to try and defend this? It.
Okay. Interesting maneuver. Exe finds a pick. Exe finds two. No, no, no. It wasn't supposed to end like this on the flank. What a turn of events. And that has just put so much damage. The Fusion, I mean, they're left aghast. They don't know what to make of it.
That should not happen. That should not happen. Exe takes a teamfight into his own hands. Paris had taken so much damage just to be able to approach, and here it is, the replay. Boombox had no idea, and EQO, that shot, his head only presented for a minimal amount of time. And now that has ruined the Philadelphia Fusion. They are going to have double support ults, but nothing else.
30 seconds, Josh. That's all they've got. In the Fusion, they've got to get past this incredible sightline that Exe has. The infrasight is up. And pass Eternal.
Oh, Bren.
Close to this
Bren,
blade.
Bren, how cruel. How cruel for Fusion to come so close yet again in a finals. And to have it ripped away from them by a clutch play from Exe, it would almost be too much to bear.
Hopes and dreams of the Fusion right now laying bare. Sparkle wants to try and put an end to it. Blade in hand. It's going right down to the distance as the overtime burns through. The Fusion need to find an opening. Sparkle now moving through, but Exe's on the flank. The headshot onto Carpe. One of their star players taken out early. And Boombox just left to his own devices in the sidelines. He goes down to Fusion. Only a couple of players left remaining. EQO's gonna come up huge right now. Everyone is weak. EQO with the blade, pulls it through, builds it up. Will it be enough? One kill, two kill. Are you kidding me? EQO now finds it with the third. And now it is overtime. Exe moving over to the tracer to try and deny, but EQO! What a player, what a star! Unbelievable performance in the overtime clutch, and normally it's Carpe, normally he steps up, but this time EQO reminds everybody at home why he's still on this roster.
I have chills, Bren. That's the single most monstrous clutch I think I've ever seen. Philly come into that fight with no ults, the Exe gets the first kill, and EQO somehow responds. The clutch blade at the end as well. I'm in shock. I think the Paris Eternal will be in shock as well.
That should have been the series, but EQO has kept them in it. He's handed them a lifeline, and now we'll see if the Fusion can take it even further.
Supercharger here available for Sado.
Yeah.
It's Benbest that uses his first. Both teams trade, and EQO again.
Benbest goes down, the Immortality Field goes down as well. A lot of openings here. EQO with the dash resets once more. Finding so many opportunities, he's already built up the blade. Everyone is crumbling on Paris, and how can you not? I'm still in disbelief that EQO has clutched that out, and I think Paris are as well. They probably thought that that was the series done and dusted.
And now Philly, in stunned silence, they move forwards. EQO with another blade. This could be huge. Boombox as well with a massive amp matrix. That's going to force Paris Eternal to disengage. Hadn't been forced to use his ult, but EQO goes down.
EQO going down could be critical. Could be the difference between losing this series and winning it. Sparkle with the blade, but shut down. The shield bash from Alarm. He's always been on point. He's always been there. And Carpe had his back with the headshot as well. Now it is down and dirty. Pandemonium on the point. The final section here, Fury trying to find openings for his team. The accretion going to be used to try and force them backwards, but Paris are not out of it just yet, especially with the Deadeye unleashed. Finding one pig off forward on the flashbang. I don't know if that quite connected, but it matters not. EQO tries to force out the blade, but gets shut down. Josh, 30 seconds left.
And surely the Philadelphia Fusion cannot do it again. If EQO had held onto the blade, maybe, but he just needed to invest it there. He thinks there's a better chance with 30 seconds remaining of being able to turn that fight than them
final
approach
moments.
All the way in. There's only 10 seconds remaining, Bren. Benbest has moved over to the Reinhardt, and I think this might be it for Philly.
Halted off the high ground. Could be a good opening, and Carpe finds it! The headshot of the Sparkle shuts him down. The overtime will tick. An opening for them, the Earth Shatter. Last ditch effort here. Bembest tries to find it, and then he connects it onto one. Paras Eternal, finding so many. Xe with the flank of a sentry to flashbang Fan the Hammer. Reminiscent of a dominant team once before, but here we have it. The Paras Eternal pumping in the damage, shutting down the Fusion, and they denied him of their crown. They denied him of their champion title. The Paras Eternal take the series.
Well, the Philadelphia Fusion made them work for it, but Paras Eternal are your champions in NA. That is fantastic. What a series. Wow. What a final. What a clutch from EQO to even keep them alive in it in the first place. But Paras, in back-to-back series, pick Rialto and take it away. They take the win over the Shock. They upset the defending champions. They take the win against the Philadelphia Fusion here again. And how cruel Philly fans will bemoan, as they were stalled out in the finals of Stage 2 in 2019. They were stalled out in the grand finals of 2018 against the London Spitfire. And then once again, they will be denied a title.